Very interesting old German master violin by Carl Gottlob Schuster Jr., 1924. The violin shows a nicely flamed one-piece maple back and a finely grained spruce front. In our workshop, the violin received a new setup with newly fitted ebony pics and ebony chinrest tailpiece, as well as a new bridge and new strings.